Subscribe and click the bell icon for television updates.
Well, I guess the last awards for 2021, and I'm really looking forward to it. A very nice casual evening, I would say, and I'm definitely looking forward to all the lovely people who have great achievements. Well, I guess finally things are getting slightly back to normal, so I'm definitely gonna look forward to celebrating these festivals like we used to before the COVID era. And my new year, as every year, is going to be in Hajur Sahib Gurdwara that I have been doing for the past 4 years. So wo meri road trip hone wali hai on new year, and just the things I'm just gonna go with the flow and enjoy. Definitely with my family, and in fact I guess college se bhi vacations honge during Christmas. So I'm gonna look forward to just enjoy myself, chill, and end 2021 on a good note. So I have two music albums lined up. One is mostly going to release in December. And other one will be the beginning of the next year, and there's something coming up for the OTT platform as well, so stay tuned. There's a short film coming up for the web, as I just mentioned, so that's there.